I'm Dave with Palehorse Zero Custom Firearms and Coatings. I have this custom completed rifle here with a custom coat on it. I'm out at the Big Run Ranch with Olmsted Risk Solutions. This is Lance Olmsted. We're going to run through a course of fire. He's going to go ahead and explain to you what that is now.
All right, guys, so what we're doing today out here is a movement from contact drill, vice a movement to contact drill. This is going to be a little bit different in that we're simulating that we just got ambushed and we're having to pull back after executing some immediate action drills. We're going to go out there, we're going to engage targets as they appear. Just keep rolling. All right, so Dave and I, we're going to call out targets as we see them. Dave's going to engage them. He's going to practice tactical emergency combat reloads out there, and we may see some moving targets as well, and those are bonuses. They're worth 10 points if he hits them. So we're going to get out there, beat feet, and let's do it. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's do this. All right. Are you ready?
Yep.
Go. Hit. Hit. Good job. That's solid. Reloaded. Hurry up. Come on. Get that gun up. There you go. Contact left, contact left. Get it, bust it. Gun up, let's go. Quick, get that gun up, get that mag in there, come on.
Alright, cease fire.
How'd that feel?
That was good. A little fast paced. Definitely took some fatigue.
How'd that gun work?
Fucking gun work sweet. Take your